What is up, guys? This is your boy, Krusty Pickles, and I'm back on the Creative Misfits Vanilla-ish Ragnarok server. Don't really know what I'm gonna do today, other than just try to get ready, maybe get some flight going, and go explore for a potential base place, if I have enough time. So with that being said, let's get started. Community guard dog, they got it. Alright, so let me sit here. I'm gonna see if I can get some kind of weaponry going. Don't know exactly what all they got going just yet. Let me see. I need some weapons. Need to get that going. Looks like they got plenty of that. I just need to add some wood. And I'm sure there's probably enough to... Yeah, there is. Alright, so let's craft up one of these. I'll need to start making some trank arrows, see if I can't get a... probably at least a pterodon, so I can get going. Let's put this here. I'll keep that as a backup. And we just need to get arrows going. Alright, so... check this out. You just need a... oh. Let's see. Don't need that many. That's probably enough. Let's make some arrows. Like somebody's online. Huh. I haven't met that person yet. Looks like they've got this place going pretty good right now, though. So that's a good thing. Let's see, what do we got going? Give him some more movement speed. That sounds good, more health. Alright. Okay, let's get this going. Just need to make a bunch of arrows. Not sure why they're planting a bunch of eco stuff around here, but some people like the design. They're pretty trees, it just causes me a lot of lag. So let's see. Arrow. Need the fibres. How many can I make? Looks like about 7. Oh, I'm getting the wrong kind of stone. Okay. Alright. Handpick the stuff. Get a bunch of fibers. I don't want to use too much of the community stuff just because I'm not the kind that likes to... you know, take what other people have done. I like to put in my own work. Every now and then, if somebody offers to help me out with a little bit of, you know, hide or something, I don't mind. But I don't like to just take it when I, you know, haven't worked for it. And I helped a little bit yesterday to get the stuff for the crossbow, so... alright, let's jump on here. Get some... oop. Oh yeah, I need to get some flint, and I also need to level up my dude. Gotta get all the flints. And all the lag, holy cow. I didn't have lag yesterday. I was getting insane FPS yesterday. But I get my little lag spikes. Ooh, a whole six. What am I missing? Thatch. Okay, so if I find another tree that I can get some thatch from, it should be good. I've heard there's Gigas in this area, so I don't really want to just jump off my horse. Alright, that should be enough to get some arrows going. Holy crap at the lag. Alright. Oop. Cool. I'll be able to craft up a whole bunch of arrows. I might craft these ones up. I'd craft up two of these, looks like. Or one. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna put the regular ones on that, and then I'm gonna go grab one of them standard bows to put a that blue dart in. Alright, off to get a bunch of keratin from these beached whales. Hopefully the aloes are not still down there guarding this one. And then we'll see if we can't get us a pterodon. Are they still guarding? Don't look like they are. Don't mean they're not around. So I have to be careful. Oh, it's not still over here? I thought there was one over here. Okay, off to the other side. Alright guys, I'm starting to get this stuff up for the Pterodon saddle. I think I'm gonna try to take a Pterodon out real quick. That's probably a good starter one right there, so let me do that. Oh, you suck. Come here, buddy, drop down. Get running. I'd like to have a higher level, but with limited resources, a 60, that's almost halfway to the max level. So if he would just drop down. I could attempt to get him. What is, oh, that's that galley. Okay, here we go. There we go. Let's do this. Right to the head. Ooh, that was actually perfect. Okay. Guess I didn't need the other ones. I think I actually got raw meat in my pocket. Yep, right there. And I need almost 60 more keratin just to make the deal for him. And just for the sake of things, we'll put that on him just in case. Okay, guys, I have my Pterodon right there. Name is Derp Terra. Couldn't figure out anything else to name it, so I just named it. We'll take her back to the community center. Warm up a little bit. Uh-oh. Piccolo's on right now. Take her back to the community center. I don't even know if it's a male or female. I didn't pay attention. And let them sit until we can get enough keratin or chitin to make a saddle. Alright guys, we are back. It is actually the next day for me. I think they got it set up. Looked like somebody's been in here really going at it for building and got some stuff rearranged. Also looks like they took everything off my horse to make my saddle. Let's give it some of that. It's quite the lag fest in here, so hopefully I can get out of here and get some hide so I can actually do what I'm intending on doing. So let's go down here and check and see if the whales have respawned so I can get some keratin. It doesn't look like there. Oh, yeah, there is. Okay, cool. Which one I need for this. There's some. see if this does the keratin any faster. No. Alright, so definitely the pick for these whales. Hopefully by the time I get this one done, I can have enough. I think I need 75 keratin, if I'm not mistaken. I should be there. Fibrin hide. Ooh, need all the hide. Alright, let me go over here, go back to the base, because I'm sure they probably got some cooked meat over there. I'm gonna need it as soon as I can. Alright. Let's just toss all this on here for now. We'll hop off, we'll go... I want to see if anybody is taking the spot that I want to build in. But I'm not 100% sure I still want to build there, so we'll see what's happening. Maybe I should level up a little bit as I'm doing this. Okay, guys, this is kind of what I was thinking. I've got two potential builds in mind, and it really depends on what I decide to do. I really kind of like this area, if nobody's taken it already, because it's got the little area right here where I could plant trees and whatnot or whatever. It's got the little water well there. And it's got these ruins I could build in. Problem is, these ruins are pretty hard to build in. If I do this, it's a pretty quick build as far as getting it ready. Just gotta block off the entrance and, you know, so nothing could get in. Bad news is there's a lot of bad stuff that spawns around here. Constant raptors. Gigas spawn right over there. The benefit to this one is that it's got all these boat docks. So you've got the availability to have this really cool water availability base around it and a cool little courtyard. So it's definitely a thing I could do. I could come over here and rebuild this bridge, repair it, make it work, and then build a big gate around it, which I've been practicing in single player. Another option is I really want to do a Wild West town build, but I don't think we have Eco's stable mod on here, which is what I want to use to do this Wild West town build. So I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Also, we're kind of more focused on actually playing the game this time instead of doing wild builds. So I might not do this massive, you know, Wild West town build. I might save that for a later season. But I had thought I could come over here on, like, this flat rock. I think UK Granny Gamer had mentioned possibly using this rock right here. I could go a little further down as well. It'd just be kind of cool to have water access close by the base, wherever I go. I also thought about building on the cracks that's over there and then doing bridges across them. But as I'm thinking about it right now, I didn't see anybody lay claim to that ruin over there, so I think I'm going to go ahead and claim it. Because as I said, the purpose of this season is to go from thatch to tech, so to speak. We're already out of thatch. So I think I'm going to try to go straight to adobe. Or at least as much of adobe as I can. I think this place has enough resources to get the adobe going. I'll have to do it a certain way. Let me sink down in here, see if there's anything down in here. Okay, it don't look like anybody's claimed this base yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and claim it by starting a build. So I'm gonna pop up here, set my bird down, and I'll start digging away. Gotta start making up my stuff. Let me do this too. I want to go ahead and make a bed. Don't know what it's gonna take just yet. Do I have enough on me? No, wait. What am I missing? Hide fiber, okay. There's a little bit of fiber, there's a little bit of hide. Thatch, wood. Okay, I just need thatch and fiber. That should be simple enough if I don't get killed. Because there is some bad stuff around here. Hopefully they're not in here right now. I'll try to make a quick little bed to put it down up here so that if I do die, I could respawn up here. And I'm getting, for whatever reason, I get massive lag in this area, dude. I don't know what it is. Alright, so bed. Let's see, foundation. Need more thatch for the foundation. All right. All right, I'm just gonna place a foundation down in here. After I get one made, so that I may place said bed. Oh yeah, it's definitely, we don't have the clipping set up right now, so we're probably gonna have to have that set up. Let me go ahead and rename it. Desert base. There we go. Okay, so now I can just go ahead. I really wish I knew what causes the lag in this area. It does it on my single player mode too, so it's just something I got to deal with. But I'll just sit here and continue to break rocks. And as soon as I can get something going, we'll be right back. Alright guys, I did turn my graphics settings down just a little bit to try to get some more frames while I'm over here. I've decided that for the very beginning, I'm gonna build like some wood foundations just to start laying out my stuff. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Alright, now I need a bunch of fibers, and then I gotta craft up some foundations and a pillar. I also need to get a demo gun going. Ay, ay, ay. And eventually, I'll need to get some kind of way to control animals. All right, so let's get this going. Let's see. Foundations. All right, so we want wood. See how many we can make. Two, that's enough to get it going. Let's see. Pillars. I don't want the S plus pillar, I want regular pillar. And demo gun. All right. So let's do this. Put this here, I guess. Put this here, I guess. Now, obviously, working here, I got to work with the whole foundation lowering technique. Oh man, I can't even do it because I'm obstructed right now. Well, let me get it lined up. Maybe I can. Try to get it straight. It's probably straight enough. Let's get this going. Is that at least halfway in the door? Because that's the goal I'm going for. It's got to be kind of halfway in the door. Haha. Okay, it's gonna suck a little bit trying to build at night, but it is what it is. Alright, I'm gonna do this foundation lowering technique. It looked like it was placed. Hold up. Yeah, let me get it down where I need it, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, yeah, I'm gonna have to finish building. Once they can allow for obstructed stuff, because I can't place this item here because it's obstructed. So, it's probably going to be a pretty short episode. I'm just going to. Oh, we got a snake out there. I'm just going to continue to try to get them, work with them on getting the server settings right. For this particular build. Holy crap, a Sarco. It's getting dangerous around here. Snakes and Sarcos and all kinds of stuff. Anyways. That's gonna do it for today, folks. I hope you liked the episode. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel and you haven't done so already, please hit the subscribe button. Hopefully we could have more action going on here on this vanilla-ish Ragnarok server. There is a little bit more mods than what I'm actually going to use. Yeah. So until next time, have a good day. Peace. If you enjoyed this video, then please visit the link below to support me on Patreon. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to check out my other videos. And until next time, have a good day. Peace.